In my neighborhood.
Down the street.
Next to my school.
It's easy.
Yeah, it's real easy.
Where do kids in Denver get tobacco products?
I just go to the store.
Because no one is looking.
No one knows who is selling us tobacco products.
In Denver, 60% of underage youth who try to buy tobacco from a store are successful.
Here in Denver, anyone can sell tobacco. No license required.
We require licenses to own a dog.
To sell food from a food truck.
To go fishing. And to sell alcohol.
So why not tobacco?
A tobacco retail license will prevent illegal sales to minors without hurting local business. Here's how.
It's simple. Retailers will be required to purchase a license in order to have the ability to sell tobacco products.
That way we know exactly who is selling tobacco in Denver.
And the money from the license fee helps fund enforcement checks, like testing stores to make sure they're checking IDs when selling tobacco.
If a retailer is caught breaking tobacco laws, they could lose their license and their ability to sell tobacco.
The risk of losing their ability to sell tobacco means retailers will be more likely to ID their customers, making it harder for underage youth to buy their own tobacco products in Denver.
Because right now, youth in Denver smoke 10.8 million packs of cigarettes each year.
And nearly half of all Denver youth say it would be easy for them to get their own cigarettes. Plus, tobacco use remains the leading cause of preventable death and disability in Denver.
The only retailers whose sales will be affected by this license are those who are illegally selling tobacco products to underage youth.
So, for my friends.
For my little sister.
For my community.
For me.
For me.
For me.
Support tobacco retail licensing in Denver.
Decrease youth access to tobacco. Strengthen the integrity of our businesses.
And help us live longer, healthier lives.
Learn more about what you can do at LicenseToSellTobacco.com.